comes to mind is my daily grind. The thoughts of new hopes and the past hopes have put me into new dreams. Man, each day makes life feels like is like, not what it seems.
Spending a lot of time in Oporto, and we had some ideas of a few places that we wanted to throw some paint down at, and they all ended up being really crazy warehouses, crack spots. You know, we went around corners and kind of figured this out the longer we were there. Well, this one area we were casing out, we were walking up into it, and it was like a really bad part of the ghetto, and we met this guy, and he kind of like took us out of the area and brought us to a soup kitchen. And he showed us some other spots that we could put some paint down and people would leave us alone. And this was one. It's like beachfront property. So Jeremiah and I, we decided to come out in the morning and do it in the daylight. And it was like stepping out of the two-square box. It was very freeing and liberating, being able to put your artwork out there in such a large space without really worrying about other people.